from the United Kingdom, and during my early training in internal medicine, it was apparent that you needed to go abroad to have more in-depth training in a specific field. And I chose to go to Canada, where there was an expertise in the area of haemostasis and thrombosis, and had the great fortune of joining McMaster University, where a whole series of clinical trials were being undertaken in the field of thrombosis. I think this is a very good opportunity for a young person to expand their knowledge. While in Italy there are areas of centers of expertise in the field, I think it's also worthwhile for young Italian physicians in training to have experience abroad. And one area, and as you know, many of the top people in Italy in the field of thrombosis did in fact go to McMaster University for training in the field of thrombosis and haemostasis. And this is a good thing. It does expand the knowledge of the individuals that they can take back to their home country. That's not to say that there are really superb centers in Italy, but to give people the opportunity of working elsewhere, I think, is important. The International Society on Thrombosis and Haemostasis is really the key group to expand knowledge in the field of thrombosis and haemostasis worldwide. It will now have annual meetings. The next one in 2019 is in Melbourne in Australia, but the one following that is going to be in Milan in Italy. So there'll be a big opportunity for the young people in Italy to expand their knowledge in the field of thrombosis if they attend that meeting. The International Society on Thrombosis and Haemostasis is really the primary society for the expansion of knowledge in the field of thrombosis and haemostasis. From bench to bedside, as it were, there is a whole lot of information on basic science in thrombosis, in platelet function and coagulation. In addition, an enormous amount of information on current clinical trials. Most of the key clinical trials will be presented at the International Society. So all in all, it gives one a whole breadth of knowledge across the field of basic science through clinical trials to application of that knowledge into practice.